He was an American politician and lawyer who served as the 64th United States Attorney General from January 1961 to September 64. John Kennedy, often referred to by his initials JKF, and was an American politician who served as the 35th President of US. Brother Ted Kennedy, who was an American politician who served as a US Senator. Ethel Kennedy is an American human rights advocate. Brother Joseph Kennedy Jr., he was a pilot. Joseph Kennedy Sr. was an American businessman, investor, politician known for his high-profile position in US government. Robert Kennedy Jr. is an American environmental attorney, author, and opponent of vaccination. Was an American philanthropist and socialist. Robert was married Ethel in 1950, and the couple had 11 kids between 1951 and 1968. He gained national attention as the chief counsel of Senate Labor Rockets Committee from 1955 to 1959. He was born outside Boston in Brooklyn on November 20, 1925. He was the seventh of nine children. His parents were members of two prominent Irish-American families in Boston. His 8 siblings were Joseph Jr., John, Rosemary, Kathleen, Eunice, Patricia, Jean, and Ted. All 4 of his grandparents were children of Irish immigrants. His father was a wealthy businessman and leading Irish figure in the Democratic Party. He worked as a US senator from New York from January 1965 until in June 1968. He was like his brother John and Edward, was a prominent member of Democratic Party. After serving in the US Naval Reserve as a seaman apprentice from 1944 to 1946, Kennedy returned to his studies at Howard University. He received his law degree from University of Virginia. His tenure is best known for his advisory for the civil rights movement. He began his career as a correspondent for the Boston Post and a lawyer at the Justice Department. He was an advocate for issues related to human rights and social justice. In 1968, he became a leading candidate for the Democratic nomination for the presidency by appealing to poor African American, Hispanic, Catholic, and young voters. After he stepped down as the ambassador to the UK in 1940, Joy Sr. focused his attention on his older son, Joseph Jr. He was born into the wealthy political family in Brooklyn. He inspired Jerry Springer, the man, not the show. He debated Ronald in 1967. He was appointed U.S. Attorney General after successful election and served as the closest advisor to the president from 1961 to 1963,